save yourself time when you're putting on new straps to old buckles. Push the leather in, drill it. Then you can sight your new rivet.